Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product links in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Sony Phase 16-35mm f2. 8 GB. If you're looking for the best wide-angle zoom lens available for Sony full-frame mirrorless cameras, look no further than the Sony 16-35mm f2. 8 GB. I'll be uploading some sample photos I took in Tokyo soon, but in the meantime, have a read about this incredible lens. Owners of the Sony 16-35mm f4's ISOS may not want to read any further, but let me just say this before digging deeper: this ISOS version is smaller, lighter, cheaper, and can deliver outstanding results. GM stands for G-Master, the premium Sony E-mount lenses, similar to Canon's L-series. Check out the video below to see the features that put the GM lenses one step above all the others in the Sony lens catalog. I don't want to spend too long trying to compare these two excellent lenses, since neither is the right choice. Let's just say that if sharpness, clarity and low light performance, ability to blur the background is most important to you, carry on reading. 35mm is also a great focal length as discussed previously, but the advantage of this lens isn't to be able to shoot at 16mm or 35mm, but rather, having the flexibility to alter the field of view between these two distances. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, leave a like and share with your friends. Until next time, hope you all have a great day.